have her on the show, even if she couldn't sing. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Fran Jeffries.
Not that I'm complaining, but what was that for?
Well, that was a message. I promised to deliver it for Joanne Worley.
Oh, that was nice. Do you have any other messages? I mean, like from Barbara Eden, Lainey Kazan, Nancy Wilson, or Judy Collins?
Well, actually, I have one more.
Oh, good.
It's from Dick Cavett.
Oh, when are you going to see Joanne?
Joanne? Next week.
Oh, good. That's my message to her.
Well, wouldn't you like to send another message to Barbara or Lainey or Nancy or Franny? Or...
No, but I've got one for you.
You have?
But it takes more than a robin to make the weather grow, and it takes two lips of fire to melt away the snow.
It takes two hearts of cooking to make that fire blow.
Oh, yeah.
And baby,
what?
You got what it takes. So, you know it takes a lot of kissing to make a romance sweet. It takes a lot of loving to make my life complete.
And it takes a lot of woman.
Well, here I am.
To knock me on my feet. And baby,
yeah,
you've got what it takes.
Ooh, yeah. Prove my